to On the Spot News. I'm your host, Ian, filling in for Spot today because I want to talk about something a little more personal. Now, I know that you usually watch these episodes for the later side of the news. But today, I would like to talk about the events that happened just a few days ago in Charlottesville, Virginia. The Charlottesville City Council wanted to remove a statue of Confederate Robert E. Lee, and they also wanted to rename the park where it stood. Now, that attracted the attention of a national alt-right and white supremacist groups. The group descended onto the University of Virginia, carrying torches and yelling slogans such as "White Lives Matter" and "Blood and Soil," which is really offensive. I don't like that. And then they were met by counter demonstrators who I believe were promoting anti-racism and were being peaceful about it. And that's when the fighting started to break out. Now, after the fighting had progressed for a while, a speeding car that was driven by James Alex Fields Jr. ran into a group of anti-racist protesters, killing 32-year-old Heather Hare and injuring 19 others. Now, after watching this story myself, I just want to say that I am disgusted that someone would actually go that far to silence a group of protesters who were just trying to have a peaceful protest against racism. But what sends me more is that President Trump said that there was blame to be held on both sides. Really? Really? A white supremacist will do anything just to start a fight. So, from the bottom of my heart, I'd like to personally say to the families of Heather Hare, and also to Lieutenant H.J. Cullen and Trooper Pilot Burke M.M. Bates, that I am terribly sorry for your loss. But I also want you to know that we will not stop fighting for equality and justice for all people, regardless of race, color, ethnicity, or anything else that makes us different. We will get there. Even if it takes us 100 or even 1,000 years, we will get there. Because we know where we've been. Thank you.
I just want tomorrow to be better.
There's a light in the darkness, though the night is black as my skin. There's a light burning bright, showing me the way. But I know where I'm in. There's a cry in the distance. It's a voice that comes from deep within. There's a cry asking why. I pray the answer's up ahead. I know where I've been. There's a road we've been traveling, lost so many on the way, but the riches
just to sit still.